The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 221 pounds, the NXT champion, Danger Patrick.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
And his opponent.
Johnny Gargano is becoming of the WWE's most cherished underdogs. Look for Johnny Wrestling to put on another great performance tonight. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
On the neck with reckless abandon.
Ooh, bullseye.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Johnny Gargano is all heart, and that heart is something he's going to need in this match.
He's gonna need a lot more than heart, Byron. Gargano may not look like it, but he can strike with the best of them, and he'll need to remember that here. Keep the hard-hitting shots coming and keep them coming in often. That'll have a lot more effect than heart.
Jack. He's absorbed some damage already.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Gargano dodged that one. No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Slam! Ah, he's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
Down they go.
Addressing the WWE Universe, Johnny Gargano said, quote, I've had some of my best matches in front of 50 people in a VFW hall, so imagine what I'll do in front of thousands.
With those humble beginnings, Johnny Gargano used to question if people were going to know who he was every time he entered the ring. But after a five-star battle at NXT TakeOver Philadelphia, he doesn't have to question anymore.
Three!
Focused attack on the back. You guys romanticize Johnny Gargano's five-star battle like it means something. Having the match of a lifetime earned him zero. Like Zelina Vega pointed out, the true star was Andrade Cien Almas. Johnny Wrestling was once again made into Johnny Loser.
What Johnny Gargano earned that night was the reason he fought in all those VFW halls and high school gyms. He earned respect on a big stage.
All the way from...
Gargano dodged that one.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
He's starting to struggle here.
He's getting beaten up.
Mind is willing, but the body's unable.
He might sneak one here.
One, two.
He's not done fighting yet.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's fighting hard, and it's paying off.
He's got the pedal to the metal and shows no signs of slowing.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Well, that's another example of Johnny Gargano always having his opponent well scouted.
Gargano dodged that one.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
Johnny Gargano looks like he's really struggling under this pressure.
Oh, he's as good as finished.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Gargano needs to harness the energy from the crowd and get back on the right side of this battle.
He needs to get off his back and fight.
Boom! A knee right to the face.
He weaves out of the way.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. DDT.
That is a great reversal.
Is it enough? The cover.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Watch this. Springboard!
Whoa!
Good God!
Two! Three!
Bringing it back into the ring.
Proving tough to catch.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
Sharp knee. His offense is on point right now.
Not sure where he gets that energy, but he's looking good right now.
Oh, here it comes. Big opportunity for him now.
Johnny Gargano's just getting overwhelmed.
Both wrists captured
it. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Nobody does it better.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that.
Two count. Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Gargano dodged that one.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Was that reversal?
Too quick to catch him there.
Baseball slide.
Whoa!
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nice.
Oh, we're finding out why they call him Johnny Wrestling.
Oh, what a cross face, and the ropes save him there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that one.
Big move coming. Backstabber.
Ouch.
Off into the pin.
Saw that one coming.
Dropkick with precision.
elevation on its way from Johnny Wrestling. Whoa! Slingshot DDT from the apron.
Avoiding trouble there. Tough situation to be in right here.
No, oh, someone call a dentist.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly. Johnny Gargano there.
You can't take much more of this. He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Inside the ring now.
He might have been waiting on that one. Close call there, Corey.
Yeah, I thought we were looking at a count out there for a minute.
Gargano dodged that one.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Gargano snapmare it over.
Single leg dropkick. Johnny Wrestling showing that rebel heart.
He's got a head of steam. We'll see how long it lasts.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Wasn't expecting that.
Impressive strike combination.
Uh-oh.
Gargano dodged that one.
Nice step up in Zagari. Right in the ear.
And the referee starts his 10 count. And he finally gets back into the ring.
There is no way he was going to get counted out here, Michael.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Roundhouse kick.
Avoids the count out.
Now that's cutting it close.
That's an effective way to display offense from the apron.
Oh, man.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
Gargano dodged that one.
Eludes the attack.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm impressed.
Senton connects. Cover! Two!
A kick out, and he almost had him.
That kick out shows the heart of Johnny Wrestling. He will not quit.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker!
So smooth.
Looking for all the glory here. What is keeping this competitor going?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He just cannot be caught.
He wants it one more time. No man does that better.
Another big move.
That was nasty.
Pull out a big move. Johnny Gargano's just getting overwhelmed.
Two.
There's the pinfall and the victory. And here's another glance at these.